What y'all doing?
Cringe alert, cringe alert.
I'm so excited. Ever since I had boba the other day, I've just been freaking out about it. It's like not that good, but it's just like so different. Grab your drink and we're gonna use the straws and go.
First we have to-
3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, I just stirred it all the way up. It tastes so much better. I gotta go eat. I'm so excited.
I was wondering if you could bring up a couple of toothbrushes. I'm in room 1420. Okay, thank you.
Okay, so our food just got here. We're here at we're here at Hilton something. We're getting breakfast, and then they asked me what I wanted. They had a pineapple juice. I'm addicted to pineapple juice. And I could tell the difference if it's like bad or not. Anyways, I don't even know what this is. It's supposed to be avocado toast, but I don't see. Oh, actually, there's avocados. I'm about to go get some coffee after this because I got 3 hours of sleep. Okay, so I'm back at this coffee shop I was at yesterday. Yesterday I got a white chocolate latte with like cookie syrup or something. And today I got this matcha latte because I saw it on the menu, it's a pistachio matcha and it kind of sounds like a really good combo. But I don't even know how I would make it at home, so I bought it here. Let's take a sip. Oh my gosh, that's really good. You can really taste the pistachio. I just think the milk that they have is too watery. But the drink is good.